Hi guys, I'm Justin Z. I am an independent filmmaker in Los Angeles, and I'm a freelance editor for the entertainment industry. I've been getting some basic questions about filmmaking, including this one: how does autofocus work? Well, basically, autofocus should be called power focus because it uses a machine that automatically focuses the images for you. It's really convenient considering that tiny little cameras don't have any apparatuses to do manual focus, so it's really important that the autofocus is there. So there are two types of autofocus. There is active autofocus and there is passive autofocus. Active autofocus has a little infrared beam inside the camera that will basically send light to the image, and it will determine its focus based on distance, based on how much light there is, and based on the position of the person, and it will automatically determine it. And then there's passive focus, where it is usually used by DSLR cameras, that actually uses the image on the sensor itself and figures out the actual focus by constantly zooming in and out and focusing until it finds it. So the infrared actually is better for focus. Why they don't put it on DSLRs, no one knows. But the general idea is that it uses either an infrared beam or it uses pixels to figure it out. But either way, it makes life more convenient for you. But to be perfectly honest, if you're going to use a DSLR camera, use manual focus anyways. Your eye is usually better than the computer. So that's all there is to it with autofocus on cameras. If you have any questions regarding this or other filmmaking, feel free to ask.